recently graduated law school. And now I work at a juice bar. Which I've realized is just like an adult lemonade stand. I think I hate working. But I guess I have to, you know, because I have like student loans and people are holding my credit hostage. And it's not that I don't want to pay them back, you know, it's just I make like $12 an hour and I don't know if you know what it's like living boyfriend's paycheck to boyfriend's paycheck. Just to give you like a glimpse of how law school was too. Like one day I came dressed in a suit, so all my classmates assumed I was interviewing with like a firm or a judge. And I was meeting with a judge that day, but it was actually to plead no contest to a public urination violation. Those are great.